Wondershare's biggest shopping event, Black Friday. You can save up to 60% off. Check the discounts page in the description below.
Hi everyone, Microsoft Excel is widely used nowadays, and people use it for a wide variety of purposes, from personal spreadsheets to business presentations. While it's fantastic that Excel has eliminated spending on printing presentations, there's still times you might want to print something out last minute. But what do you do if your Excel file suddenly becomes corrupt right before a crucial presentation? Do you need to start from scratch, or is a corrupted file still usable? The good news is the file is still usable, so don't worry. I'll show you some reliable methods to repair corrupted or damaged Excel files in this video. Before we get started, please give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notifications turned on, so you don't miss out on other helpful videos just like this one. Okay, let's get started on repairing your corrupted Excel files. The planet's current state is determined by the progression of technology, and these advancements have made a lot possible. But even with these advancements, you can still encounter corrupted or damaged Excel files. Before we get started on the solutions, it's crucial to first understand what might be causing file corruption in the first place. So let's run through some of the main causes now. To fix corrupted or damaged Excel files, we first need to understand what went wrong. So here are some of the most common causes. One, the mishandling of an Excel file is one of the most common causes of file corruption, like shutting down your system while your Excel file is still being processed. Two, it's possible that the partition or the external storage device where your Excel file is stored has become damaged or corrupted. Three, your Excel spreadsheet might be infected by a virus or malicious software that can cause damage to Excel's essential parts. Four, if the Microsoft Excel application or the Microsoft Office suite on your computer has become infected, it's possible this might also corrupt your XLS files. Sometimes the problem can also be traced back to a third-party application, an unreliable plugin, a forced conversion of the file, or any number of other problems. Well, now that you know some of the most common causes of corrupted Excel files, let's run through a couple of solutions to restore those corrupted or damaged Excel files. Now that we've covered some of the most common causes of corrupted or damaged Excel files, let's run through some tried and tested solutions to repair your corrupted files. Wondershare Repairit is without a doubt my go-to solution for restoring damaged files. Whenever you have a corrupted Excel file, this should be the first tool you try to fix the problem. It's an easy-to-use application that can fix a wide variety of Microsoft Office documents, including Excel, Word, PDF, and PowerPoint documents in just a few clicks. And it can fix Excel files that have been damaged in any way. It even lets you preview the repaired file and save the document wherever you like. Here's how it works. First, launch Wondershare Repairit on your computer and select the File Repair option from the menu bar to fix your damaged or corrupted Excel files. To add a damaged Excel file to the program, click on the Add button. When your damaged Excel documents have been imported, you can view information about them such as their size and location on the side window before selecting Repair. After that, the software will automatically fix your corrupted or damaged Excel files while you relax for a bit. It also allows you to monitor the current status of the Excel mending process. Wondershare Repairit will notify you when the repair process is complete, and you can examine the corrected data by hitting the preview button. Here on Repairit's native interface, you can see a preview of the fixed Excel file to see if it was successfully loaded. If everything looks good, just hit the Save button to the right of the file's information. Once your Excel file has been restored with Repairit, you can save it to a safe location on your computer. Wondershare Repairit is a great solution for repairing almost any problems with your Microsoft Excel files. However, there's also some other solutions I can recommend. Microsoft has developed an integrated repair solution for Office files, which makes it easy to repair a variety of minor issues. Here's how to use the built-in tool to repair some minor XLS or XLSX issues. Excel files that have been damaged or corrupted can be opened in Microsoft Excel and repaired by clicking on Menu, File, and Open. Excel's Open function now has a drop-down menu, and you can actually choose to have Microsoft Excel automatically try to fix the problem by choosing Open and Repair. If your Excel spreadsheet only has a small issue, this may be able to solve the problem. Next, problems with Microsoft Excel's temporary files can sometimes lead to incompatibilities with your permanent data. However, this can easily be fixed by deleting your temporary Office files. To do that, you can just launch Windows Explorer and go to your Windows drive. Now, navigate to Users, your username, App Data, Local, Microsoft, and choose Office. You can now delete files that end in TMP by doing a manual search. Then you can attempt loading your damaged XLS file into Microsoft Excel again. After being corrupted by a virus or malware, your Excel file is vulnerable to the type of corruption we've discussed already. Therefore, scanning your Excel files with virus protection software can help to restore the corrupted document. To do this repair, right-click on your Excel file and select to scan it with your preferred antivirus software. You could even scan the file with Microsoft Defender, Windows built-in security program, if you don't have any anti-malware software installed. After that's done, open Microsoft Excel and try to load the damaged file. Next up, a rogue add-in installed in Office can lead to all sorts of annoying problems. When an add-in causes problems with your Excel files, the best approach to fix the issue is to delete the add-in. To do this, first open Microsoft Excel and navigate to Menu, File and Options to investigate the problem. When the Excel Options dialog appears, select the Add-ins tab from the left-hand menu. To uninstall an add-in, use the Actions function in the panel at the bottom of the page. With the correct software installed, it's easy to fix Excel files that have become corrupted or damaged. However, there's a few basic things you can do to avoid file corruption in the first place. One, always use the correct procedures when working with Excel documents. For example, if your Excel file is being processed, don't shut down your computer. Two, it's a good idea to install some trustworthy anti-malware software on your computer and routinely scan the locations where you store your Excel files. Three, the same goes for your computers. Never connect them to a public network and never insert your USB drives into an untrusted machine. Four, make sure any Microsoft Excel add-ins or plugins come from a reliable source before you install them on your computer. And finally, the most important thing to remember is to constantly back up your Excel files so you can simply retrieve them in the event of corruption. Well, that brings us to the end of today's video, where we've outlined a variety of methods, some built into Windows and some external, to restore your corrupted Excel files. Leave any thoughts you have about Wondershare Repairit in the comment section down below. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if it helped you, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel with notifications turned on, so you don't miss out on future videos just like this one. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.